Morning, people. 3:30. Decide say. I just feel like I should clear some things up in the morning, because for the past 48 hours, I have a number of things I'm going to say nothing. I'm just going to watch and read what the people have said. See, because I never want to come out and say nothing before I hear everything what everybody have to say. See? And 3:30 in the morning, I feel like it's enough time. And if anything else was supposed to be said, it would have been said already. See? So, I will just give my piece right now. I'm not there so right now for throwing nobody under the bus. See? My roommate's a friend. The artist. Me and I don't have no issue. Me and Cartel have an understanding. We have the business for a number of years now. We have a number of projects out there together. See? We have like countless amount of other projects. There they are with. See? Anyway, this is about Lodi. See? Oh, Ramesh did an interview earlier, and before the interview, he called me and said, you know, so I'm going to do an interview, Jano. I said, do your interview. Tell them where it go. You feel like you need to explain something, go and go explain. See? Ramesh did an interview, he called me after, I said, yo, you see the interview? I said, yeah, you know, so I see it. So I said, so what do you think about it? I said, you got to do your interview. Once you tell the people how everything go, you're good. Your conscience is supposed to set you free. See? So right now, me I do my part, because everybody has said, yo, you need to come, you need to come. I never need to come to nothing. See? I never need to come to nothing. So Unique Records are my label. Me are so Unique Records. So Unique Records are me. See? I don't answer to no man. I do my own thing. As I say, me and Cartel good. A business associates. We have projects together. We generate food for both of us. See? Cartel have a number of people who, if you need me to get a message, you can get a message out to one of them. They might go link me and say, yo, you know, say, him say this. I'm say, alright then. Make them send it, come give me, I'm sign it and send it back or whatever. The business part of the thing. See? Alright. Talk about Lodi. Everybody has said a video went up on Vibes Cartel Vivo saying my song was never a collab. Yeah, the song was never a collab. Cartel know that, me know that, Ramesh know that. Everybody involved knows that the song was never a collab. See? So there is a message in that release there, or in that leak there, because that's not a release, that's a leak. When you release a song, it have got on that label. So that probably have everybody guessing who produced it, but that should be a question, because that me produced the song Lodi. See, my version, that is. See, even though both versions of the song are mine. You see? My rhythm, Cartel vocals, Cartel own him masters, so you don't know, say, 50% of it are theme, 50% of mine, because the rhythm are mine. By virtue of the fact, say, J Crazy Bill might beat them, me and J Crazy have understanding, but I tell J Crazy, send 10 rhythm come, him send them, I'm going to use them, how I want to use them, and then when I register them, J Crazy get a percentage, me get mine, Cartel get theme on. It has always been like that, see? Never have no issue. Me no anger Cartel money, Cartel anger my money. See? When Cartel do fee deal, Cartel get fee money. When me do my deal, me get my money. See? Anyway, I have the rhythm like good while now. Me I say, yo, yeah, me put a Cartel on the rhythm. Put a Cartel on the rhythm. Put Keshan on the rhythm. Drop the Keshan song. I'm saying, no, me not drop the Cartel, because at the time they signed Keshan and me I say, yo, more fair song get a good mileage. But I want Cartel song overshadow hers. So I just drop fair song. However, fair song, it never go on so good still, but you don't know. Anyway, the Cartel song they park. So I say, yo, you hear me? I think at 2015 I link back Kesha and me and say, yo, you know, say we can put out that song and put it on it and give back a buzz. So she said to send it and we send it to her. She listened to the song. She have it for a week. She said she nah do. I said, alright, fine. I tried two other female artists after that to the song. and still never hear what me want to hear, because I know more want to hear. See? Anyway, last year I say, yo, draw a project now, I'm going to drop the project. So, I'm going to sunrise the song. And I link Blade and I say, yo, you know what I say? We need a bad artist for that song. Yeah. See? And I say, yo, you know what I say? Ramesh have an artist and she's bad. And I say, what's your name? I say, Shensia. And I say, I say, yo, she have a song I wrote. I say, yo, she have one song. The Jiggler song. So I say, yo, send it, let me hear it. And I go, so bam, and send me the song on WhatsApp. And I listen to me. I say, yo, bomba, that song is bad. You know what I'm going to use that? I make she do it. So I say, link Ramesh and tell him to link me. So Blade link Ramesh and Ramesh call me. And I say, yo, put your artist on that song. Yeah. Cash it bad. He must say, yeah, man, you don't know a cartel that, you know. Anything. So I send Ramesh the song and tell him, I give him specific instructions. Say, yo, you hear me? Don't touch cartel hook. The two verse them, you're going to make you sing them over in a female version of the song. And say, yo, just flip it. See, now any little thing she want to add to it, add it to my ear. The song record, I list it, I say, yo, our ear. Fix that on the intro, then fix it and send it back to me. The plan was for we drop the video and the song the same time. So I said, no problem. See, couple days after that, Blade link me and say, yo, you know, say, Ramesh, I say, boy, he might go shoot the video anymore. You and him go half and half. And I say, now I'm gonna half and half. Tell Ramesh, I'm not gonna half and half. I'm not pay for young artist video. But don't get a feature upon cartel song. That is good enough for her. See, that's a privilege. So any money if you spend upon it, I own if you spend it. See, I Ramesh pay Red Boom for mix the song. Big up Red Boom, one of the wickedest mix. Everybody has said so. See, Ramesh pay Red Boom for mix the song. Ramesh link Ruption for deal the video. $500,000 in pay Ruption for shoot the video. See, I'm not spend $1 there so. See? Anyway, the day of the video shoot, Ramesh get a call. Because somebody get wind of it. Say Elvis a put out a cartel song and a bag of things. So Ramesh get wind of it. Ramesh say somebody link him and say, yo, a song they can go out and cartel and rrr. And I say, a pimp him? Ramesh said no. I said then, tell a man they say for link me. See? Ramesh tell the man for link me. Me a whip on a car, me not get no call. So I say, yo, give me number. And Ramesh send me number. Person named Danwell. See? So I call Danwell, he not answer him phone. So I say, no, I check WhatsApp. Because I check my WhatsApp, I see him online. So I send him a message. See? And I say, Umber, the message on my phone still. Because I never respond to it and it did, because I'm going to delete chat. I say, Umber, how you get involved with my project? In the response. But 6 minutes after that, I sent him another message. And like me, I said, Umber, anyway you see the name Elvis Redwood or So Unique Records, stay far. And if you or anyone of your associates have a problem with that, tell him to link me. Me not get no link. Rami say, next man link him. I say, tell the next man they say to link me. Man still no link me. Ask the older man then. He said TJ. I said, but me and TJ and a friend. Or TJ if you say song can go out. Then lo and behold, a couple of hours after that, me a year, a man said, yo, you know say the year TJ say I'm gonna drop your song. And me said, TJ couldn't mad for drop my song. See? So me say, you know what? Ramesh, don't pay that no mind, because TJ no link me, Dunwell no link me. Me no know how Dunwell get involved in a Vibes Cartel thing then. Dunwell is a little engineer, him probably a producer and him thing then. You see me, him, TJ must give him song, him put out song and him thing then. You see me, I say. But me no see how Dunwell reach the position for ya link Ramesh. And I tell Ramesh, say, him can't put out a cartel song with Elvis that produced. And I don't know you, Danwell. I don't know you. I don't know you. You see me, I say? I never see around the thing. You see me, I say? You just joined the thing. And quarter to four me do this interview, you are no longer part of the thing. So a few months ago, you link a man and say, me can't put out a cartel song. And today me do this interview, you are no longer a member. You're not even a link. For sure, your own love take up people business pound your head. See, Romish dream interview and Romish say, a man link him and say the song can't go out. I ask Romish, oh Romish, say Danwell. Romish send me Danwell number, me call Danwell in the answer him phone. Me text Danwell in the respond to me. You see me, I say, the other man, a TJ. Me tell him to tell TJ if link me, TJ no link me, because he's afraid. See, the two of them afraid. So me no know how them a link Romish and I say, that song they can't go out. Romish never say them car cartel name, you know. But the fact that them go to Romish is like them say a cartel says so. Cartel never give Daniel a message for give me yet. Cartel never give nobody no message for give Daniel for give me yet. Cartel never communicate to me through Daniel yet. The closest it ever be a true TJ, and that are years ago. So there's no way Cartel will send a message and the message will go through TJ if it come to me. If me and TJ and a friend and Cartel know that. And that's another story. We're not going to go into that because it would have caused other people name. I'm not call nobody name outside other spectrum of the song. I'm not call nobody name outside of that. The only reason I call TJ name and Danwell name because those are the two persons who link Romish and tell Romish say the song can't go out. They never give Romish a reason. And them couldn't give me a reason either because them afraid of me. Them afraid. Danwell can't talk to me, TJ worse can't talk to me because the two of them are covered, the two of them free. See? So when Rubbish tell me that, I say, yo, you hear me? You see the facts on my ear say TJ say I'm gonna put out my song. I'm gonna want me and TJ have no problem. I just say, you hear me? I say the song mix, him say yeah, I say send me the mix song. Me I gonna put it out myself. And Rumi send me the song. I'm going to send it to JJ Vafras and a few people. I tell Romy, send me some picture. I'm sending me the picture of them, man. I send it to the umbrella, man. Them blast the song. My song, Ghana Road. See, I have three other songs on the rhythm. With Red Boomer mix. For sure, guys are juggling. I'm going to end up leak my own song. I never leak it because the man say, yo, the song can't go out. Even though they never mentioned cartel name. I never leak my own song because they mention cartel name because I still not get to talk to Danwell. I still never get to talk to TJ. So if cartel they get a message to TJ or Danwell, after I watch this, ask TJ and Danwell who they tell them to link Romish and tell him say song can't go out. Because up to today, no other source try to contact me about the release of the song. See? Alright, my stays are now. The song leak, it out there, but end up mix the Zaga, the Baby Tash, and the Conscience. And then I drop them. See? When the video ready, I don't know who was monitoring Cartel channel at the time. So, I tell Romy, say, you hear me? This video, I hear when you pay for it, do what you want to do with it. I mean, I have nothing to do with that. See? Romish reach out to Johnny Wonder. Me reach out to Johnny Wonder. Johnny Wonder blast the song. Distribute the song. The song out. Everything alright. Everybody happy. Song views are go up. Everything are going good. The video drop. Everything are going good. See? One day, Romish call me and say, yo, Chris call me and say, I want the song, you know. That Chris from VP, I say. They want to license the song. And they want to do a deal with him. See? So it's like the deal I say, they would have take the jiggle song and the loody song. See? So I say, alright then. Romy say him go to New York. I say, alright, me link you to New York. See? Swing go to New York. Talk to Chris. Chris I say, yeah, you hear me? I want the song, I license the song. I say, no problem, I'm my song. So Chris say, you sure there won't be any problem with cartel? I say, Chris, there can't be any problem. Remember, I said, I licensed songs with it before. Cartel song. You see me? I said, I licensed songs with it before. Me like Punani, my best friend with VP. Me like Popcorn Holy Man show out with VP. Me like Ayaktane, we love the vibes with VP. So me and VP have a good relationship, see? Anyway, Chris did more concern about cartel part of the thing. So me I said, yeah, cartel not the problem. When it come out to the business part, me just want to know, say, me do it how it's supposed to be done. And secure theme part, if any, I'm secure my part. You see me I say? So, Chris I say, he might take the two sons, but he might talk to Ramesh on the other son. And he might deal with me on my son. I said, fine. See? Chris I say, yo, you hear me? I offer you this. And when he tell me the figure, I'm going to calculate how much Ramesh spent for the video. I say, no, that can't work. I say, you hear me? Ramesh spent $500,000 for the video. Talk to Ramesh about him video, because the money when me want for the song, Ramesh not getting any. So talk to Ramesh about him video. He said, alright then, cool. We are going to pay back Ramesh for him video, and we are going to give you X amount for the song. See? So my daddy, I think about it, and I say, Jano. Like Johnny Wanda, and tell Johnny Wanda about the deal, and Johnny Wanda say, yo, you have to secure cartel part. And I say, yeah, I have to. So I link back Chris and I say, yo, you hear me? He said, that you give me that can't do, you know, because cartel, I forget a piece of the food, you know. So he said, yeah, man, no problem. So, me tell him how much me want. And he said, all right then, I'll do it, because the song bad and want the song. See? So, VP sign off on it. Me sign off on it. So, me said to Chris, say, yo, you hear me? You see, out of the figure, I want this, and me cartel get that. Me never say, give me this, and I'm going to get cartel piece. Me say, yo, I want this, and me cartel get that. Chris, give me my check with my portion. See? Johnny Wanda distribute the song. Johnny Wanda distribute the cartel. Johnny Wanda get cartel check. Me sure. Johnny Wanda get cartel portion. Remember, you know, my song, my deal. Me never affect nobody nothing. Out of common courtesy, me say, yo, you hear me? Now give the dog a piece of food after that, because me not even spend a dollar. A Ramesh pay for mix Shensia song. See? When I ask Red Boom for mix a juggling, Red Boom say, yo, just send me a thing. The man never charge me. The man said, just send him a thing. I'm send him a piece of food. See? So, when I link back Chris and me, I say, yo, oh, cartel part go. He say, yeah, man. Johnny Wanda get cartel check. I link Johnny Wanda say, you get cartel check? Johnny Wanda say, yeah. I link the source. Where if that man they come to me and say, yo, cartel say Ray, me no say a gospel, because that person was always the person who, if I'm not around, cartel get message to him and him get message to me. So me link that person and me say, yo, get that message out to him. Tell him say me do a deal with VP and sign off on it and Johnny want up X amount and make sure you say him get it. Just tell him. So couple days after that, me link back and me say, yo, you tell him here? And him I say, yeah man, him here, man. Me link back and say, yo, ask if you can get it. And him say, yeah man, things govern. I'm good. Me get my money. Cartel get a portion. As me say, I'm my deal. Me and him never discuss. Me and cartel never discuss nothing about the deal. Cartel never know about the deal. And me tell him about the deal after the deal. And send a piece of food if him get it. You see what I say? Anyway, that go on. Song there road, song a go on good. Song up on chart. Song get number one. Song get award. Me no get a phone call. Me no want a phone call. I was always the behind the scene person. Me no want a phone call. Me no want nothing. Me no like limelight. In the past, me used to do interview. Because nobody else wanted to. So I just do it. You understand what I mean? I say, I'm not the type of person that. The only reason I do this now because some of my friends them want to hear what I want to. See? And my phone is a bone up all day. I say, you know what, Jano? I'm just do a thing and put it out there. Anyway, song drop October. No win hour. In April, I'm going on May. You see me I say? Anyway, song I go on good. Nobody no call me. No interview, no man come on no interview, no man come on nothing. See? Me not mind, me not that type of person as me say. See? Can't tell people no link me and say, sang this or sang that. Nobody no link me. See? Couple days ago now, a man link me and say, yo, you see this? Cartel put out a film version of the whatever and say, rate. Me say, cartel say. I say, you sure? They must say, you man, depend on my official Vivo. I go and check it out. Me link Johnny Wanda. Johnny Wanda say, he don't know about it. Ask Zojak. Me link Zojak. Them say, well, the person me link say, I'm not them, but I probably somebody at Zojak. And only five people would have access to that. So, I'm not going to try to reach out to nobody else because once Zojak put it out, it's official. See? Because of them distribute for cartel too. Apilos distribute for cartel, Zojak distribute for cartel. See? We left out something too. When we talk about the licensing. See? Along with the licensing, clear who is cartel publisher, she reach out to me and I ask about the song and I say, oh, the splits for go. I say, well, a cartel write the entire song. I say, a cartel write him song. Clear say, you know, say, in the really rare with him song them. I say, no, but I beg you, reach out to cartel and ask him if he can give the girl a piece of the publishing. It take 3 weeks before she get word to him and him say, yeah, give her a small percentage. Because me they defend that fear and she get it. Ramesh, people them, cartel people them, sort out that. Everybody get them shares, everything good. See, remember I touch a couple of points to them, I say, the only time money mentioned in the deal was when Ramesh pay $500,000 to shoot the video. When Ramesh pay Red Boom for mix the song. See? And when VP lies to the song, give back Ramesh the money for the video. Give me a portion of the money for the song. And me decides to make a cartel a part of my own. And I make it reach him. VP never give me two checks, one for you and one for cartel, and I take two of them. I get my check, Johnny Wanda get cartel check. So, every name I call in that interview, yeah, I want to reach out to them people, yeah, I want to tag them in this. And ask them, but what me say, ask Danwell. Who tell him say feeling Ramesh but song can go out and ask TJ who link him and tell him say song can go out and also ask TJ why him they feel like him could have tell people say I'm gonna put up my song and me and him are a friend. Cartel no say me and TJ no good. Cartel would never get TJ a message for give me. You understand what me I say? So as me say, me not getting a message from cartel saying, don't put out the song. Me know my do's and don'ts when I come on to Vibes Cartel song. And, me never do a don't. See? So, me want to know, tag them, ask them, the same questions them, because me answer every question if you have any questions. My Instagram did it. I see everything, I hear everything. See, I don't want to touch some other topic like Futa. Yeah, I'm writing his name. Futa, I'm a Futa Bridgen. Futa say a number of things and I say blame the producer. Blame the producer for what? What the producer do? See, cartel put up. I stop say that because cartel never send nobody come tell me say him do it. But cartel camp upload original version of the song Pan Cartel Vivo. See? Them upload the original version. And the first time I see it, I see a message. See, the message was, my song was never a collab. Cartel could never tell me that because me know it wasn't a collab. See? So that message was for me. The only message, if any, in other release there for me was, yeah, the song out there, the song, I'll get some more mileage. See? The song was number one trending. The number one trending video or whatever you call it. On YouTube yesterday. More mileage. See? The rhythm of my mind, the vocals are cartel. So, you don't know. I'm more money that for me. So, the only message in that for me is that I'm more money. You see what I say? Every other message, the people them who the message went out far, them know themselves. See? So just do the do's and leave the don'ts. See? Just pre the thing and just take whatever message cartel has sent in at a release day. See? The last thing when I mentioned Futa, I mean Futa have a bridge and Futa say, don't me not blame the artist, me not blame Ramesh, me not blame Carter, I blame the producer. Blame the producer for what? Let me ask myself some question. What you blame me for? For put Chensi up on a cartel song without cartel permission. Me never in the past need cartel permission to put nobody upon a song. We just know the do's and the don'ts. I'm always do the do's. See? I'm putting a young artist upon a cartel song was never an issue. And if it was an issue, I released a song from October. Why I know? Why I know cartel I say? If a cartel, why I know cartel I say? My song was never a collab. That's a message. The song is just proof. The caption is a message to whoever been saying stuff about the origin of the song and who did what pan the song. This is the first time I talk about the song, so the message could never be for me. I never did an interview. I never said nothing about the song. I just blast the song and make fun, make the fans them talk. And the fans them attack. You see what I say? So as I say, this message, I have to clear up the message where the release they are sent. And the only message could have been in the release for me was the part where it involved money, where it had to accumulate. Because it is trending. You see what I say? It can't damage me as a producer. That was one of the biggest songs last year. I have to admit that, even though nobody never asked me. I never need to publicize that right now. You see what I say? I just say, get on a message out of the message a cartel has sent. And do the do's. See? Anyway. If you have a question after this, go up on my Instagram. Ask a question and me answer them. And for the Gleaner, Observer, On Stage, ER, take what I want from this. See? I'm out.